These motherfuckers went crazy.
It's just, the whole thing worked out like it was supposed to.
It happened the way everyone pictured it. I don't think it could have happened any better.
Fucking incredible battle, man. Them brothers was like, I say the It Man, the IP Man versus Mike Tyson. For real. Them motherfuckers remember the movie when they was going at it and they just had to just battle out gracefully like, yeah, we dope, man. Fuck it, nobody really won. But that was a dope-ass battle, man. Salute both of them brothers, man. The fucking rebuttals, the entendres, the setups, man. Diz was in rare form. I'm glad to see Diz back, man. I miss you, brother. You know what I mean? For real, man. Like, this shit been dry without you, man. It's been dry without Diz. The rap game been dry without Diz. Proud of Danny, man. This was Danny at his finest, definitely. Danny went to the parallel universe and back. Then again, you know what I mean? And I love him for the fucking yuck mouth motherfucking bar, man. You know what I mean? So he said, I bought lyrics back to the Bay like yuck mouth shit. Like, woo! And the Bay went crazy. Ah! What? Y'all gonna be blown the fuck away when y'all see this battle. That's all I know. I can't say who won, because it was so much of a dope-ass battle, man. Y'all judge, man.
You see what it is, man? You know, daddy's back, bitches.
Two titans from the West finally colliding with each other. He's battled all over the world, literally. You know what I mean? He's battled big names. I battled big names. And it's crazy that we had never battled each other. And now, once we finally collide, it's like King Kong Godzilla shit. So I'm not sure about if it was for the GOAT of the West, because that's disaster, man. That's him. When you think about that, that's the first person you think of. You know what I mean? And I just was happy to be a part of it and just add on to his legacy while he added on to mine.
I validated him, in my opinion, because he was already doing his shit. It's not like I made him push to another level. Like, Danny was, you know what I'm saying? Like, maybe that was his best performance. I don't know. Danny always comes with three consistent rounds. You know what I'm saying? If I was to be like a diva type of thing and become the biggest dude out here and be in movies and do all the shit and then not put that back into the circle that's around me, then I'm really not a leader. I'm not a good role model. You know what I'm saying? And I'm not a good, you know, I feel like a good role model is somebody that understands his power and then gives that back.
It's even though we cool, it's still we're competitors. We're competitors still at the end of the day. Like, this is we're trying to kill each other. You know, we're not doing each other any favors by taking it easy. Like, oh man, it's the homeboy. I'm like, fuck that. Like, if we get into a shoving match, if they have to break us up, if we damn near fight, whatever. Because we know at the end of the day, we cool. But in this moment, you know, the gloves are off.
Like, Danny's a real MC, you know what I'm saying? Like, I know that at the end of the day, like, he's not there because of bravado. There's a lot of rappers that just always want to be seen as, like, the more gangster guy. And, oh, I bet you wouldn't do that to me outside the ring and all this other shit. I knew at the end of the day, he wants to win the battle.
One of the best battles in West Coast history, battle rap history, in my career, me versus Disaster the Legend, man.
It's the whole West. It's all of us together.
Authority! You rap with authority in your voice! That's how I expected you, son! This strap takes away that conviction. Come get your record expunged! Fuck the weapons you brung! Fuck the weapons you brung! Pocket knife! Why you upset me? It's out of L.A., short, and to the point like Tyus Edney! He gon' say I ain't a legend! Trying to play me like I ain't top five! Bitch, I'll stuff an avocado up your mama pussy and make you watch live. Fucking.
I'll leave you with an epic scar. Let's see if he has the balls to swing on me when there's a giant metal pole between us like tetherball. I'm like tetherball. I'm guillotine with the schemes. I'm razor sharp. If I raise the bar, you had a fall. But I'm way too above you to even snuff you. I'm on top of the mountain looking down on him from hella far. That's why all I gotta do to win is clown on him like a twisted metal car. Bitch.